Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. But then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality. Tails, can you handle this?
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant. According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore. So, This is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. Where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception to feed false information to the brain, creating a new reality for them. Like a dream so real, if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? It's hard to believe. Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. If I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
Sitting on the bench. There's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. Lights out for you! We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city! So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck. partner? When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost!
Was great! We're like a well-oiled machine! Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Sonic, I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle. Can't can't let this thing get to the chemical plant. Keep it busy there as long as you can, Rookie.